Welcome home and good evening, Mr. Bridgenorth.
How did you get in? Who gave you that? What do you want? Think you can get round me, eh?
Can't I?
No.
How very disappointing. And I thought I'd found a real man in you, Mr. Bridgenorth.
Wait a minute. There's no need to be hasty. You could always try persuading me.
Do you think I could succeed?
Try.
Bridgenorth? Could have been very nice, Mr. Bridgenorth. But now you're paralyzed. You can see and you can hear and you can feel. But you can't move and you can't talk.
Oh, poor Mr. Bridgenorth. You see, it is a nasty old drug she carries in her ring. It only lasts just a few minutes and doesn't leave any traces at all. Isn't that clever? The police will think you've committed suicide.
Penelope, take his feet.
Bye-bye, Mr. Bridgenorth.
Well, I have had men fall for me before, but never like this.